Fenton business owners speaking out as the city is cracking down on donation bins. City leaders say too many of the donation bins in the community are unkept and becoming a dumping ground. Those bins would have to be moved to non-visible areas. TV5's Rachel McCrary is talking to one business owner who says his bin is a vital part of his shop.
It would cause us to significantly modify our business model. And in fact, we may actually have to close the location.
Donation bins are an easy way to get rid of stuff, but in Fenton, they're causing quite a stir. Recently, the city started cracking down on bins like this one, saying too many of them are unkept and in violation with the city ordinance.
There's a couch and a whole bunch of debris around the outside. Well, you know, that attracts rats.
Where our bins are used to support donations, and we use that to generate sales and contribute back to churches, groups, social, civic organizations.
Alan Rickman is the managing partner of Community Threads in Fenton, a store that not only sells brand new stuff, but also things that are donated. Rickman says his bin location helps his business get the inventory they need to stay afloat, but now the city could make him move it where it could be harder to see.
Rickman says he's afraid if he has to move his bins out of sight, it could impact donations.
In the past 6 months, I've been able to give $20,000 cash to organizations here in Fenton, just in 6 months.
Building and Zoning Administrator Mike Riley says bins like Rickman's aren't necessarily the issue. Riley says the city recently started looking into where all the other bins were coming from, who owned them, and it turns out it's hard to pinpoint. Plus, he says most of the bins are put on properties without permission from the owners.
Who owns these bins?
Don't know. The owners of the property. Don't know.
Riley adds that he isn't even sure where the donations go from the other bins. He says the city is working on finding a solution to their bin issue, and he says he plans on trying to work with legitimate business owners like Community Threads.
I guess in a perfect world, I would think that we can come up with some solution that works for everybody.
In Fenton, Rachel McCrary, WNEM TV5.